try and find me.
Fucking monster.
So that's who was behind all this? That makes two. Freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Seriously? Fish food. Thank you. Caught myself a big one. Okay. Got it. Get caught in that. death as he was in life. To the exits up ahead. This must be their den.
Thank you.
Okay, big guy.
That's not good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
We will meet again soon.
What was that? What's going on?
Thank you.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Dead end. Damn it.
What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Seems useful.
Hey!
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you understand that humiliation? I'm not like my husband. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. Destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? That was close. Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Then feel free to peruse. This is all an investment, Ethan.
We will. soon.
You really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting for me.
Stay down! Again? I'm coming, Rose.
Kill her! Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
SAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's old. You took my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
Hey boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here, leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Focus on.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the point.
To my seat colony being so huge.
Location. Damn, this is big.
All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Oh.
hold your horses. I'm reloading.
It's them. Watch your horses.
The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-Series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Mega Mycete, huh? Hostile bioweapon eliminated. I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Mega Mycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Preparation is more important now than ever before. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Daughter, come to me. You fulfilled your purpose, soldiers. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious devices. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now, can die peacefully. Oh, great Megamice!
Not let you get away!
Hear my prayer! Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die, die, die! Die, die! I understand your feelings, Mrs. Winters. True. This is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! All for this day! Die! I shall put you to rest. Why do you interfere? Surely you have no injuries now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn...
This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face again, I will...
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.